What's good, y'all? It's your boy, Just Chris. Shout out to AMS. If you know my boy AMS, you know he do the at the start of all his videos. You know what I'm saying? I just thought it would be funny to do it. But listen, today, I got another Go Your Own Way compilation for y'all. And listen, I haven't been feeling the greatest, but you know what I'm saying? I had to bring this video out for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I had to do it for y'all. You know what I'm saying? We gotta wake up more men, bruh. I don't care how I'm feeling. I'm going to try to make a video for y'all, bro. I do it for the brotherhood. You know what I'm saying? You dig? Now, listen. Before we get into the video, make sure y'all got you some water. You know what I'm saying? I don't care what type of water it is, as long as it's H2O. So you can take your red pill. Ah, shit's good. Let's go.
What? I got an Instagram DM, Brad, can you test the loyalty of my girlfriend? My friends tell me not to trust her, but I don't know what to do, so I think this will clear things up. I will pay you $50. I go, bet, bro, no need to pay me, though. So I DM the girl a bunch of random letters. I say, save that. She says, what? Why? I go, it's the Wi-Fi password for when you come over tonight. She goes, oh, that's clever. You live in Toronto, too? Yep. So what time are you coming over? I don't live in Canada. She responds, after 10, easier to sneak out. I go, bet, I'll be waiting. She says, you forgot to send the address, silly. Can't wait, winky face. Then I sent the screenshots to her boyfriend. He was not happy, but why was it so easy?
It's because she belongs to the streets. That's why. Can we make this a new trend? Fellas, prepare yourself for what you're about to see. Okay? I warned you, okay?
I know you're obsessed with me.
Blue balling him, that's what happened. When he tells the boys he ain't no simp, I'll pull up this video. I hope this video was fake, but you know, I won't be surprised. Cause a lot of you simps actually be like this, you know what I'm saying? Y'all be on this type of energy. Y'all be on this type of timing.
Hug me.
I'm hugging you, babe. I'm literally
don't
hugging
go.
You.
Don't let go.
I'm not gonna let go.
Babe, can we get ice cream later?
Where's my ice cream?
Fellas, do you see what's wrong with this? You see, it's supposed to be the other way around. He's acting like the female, and she's acting like the male. You see how the gender roles have been reversed now? It's 2021, fellas. It's 2021, and we still got men acting like this. This scent boy, this soy boy, you know what I'm saying? Talking about, when can we go get ice cream later? You see, he's supposed to be bottom, she's supposed to be top. See, there's a lot wrong with this right here. You know what I'm saying? It might be a skit, but there's a lot of truth to this. You know what I'm saying? You can still take a lot from this. Stop the simping. We gonna catch you simps out there. Freaking simp.
The rainbow sprinkles.
The rainbow ones?
Yes.
Mm. Yeah. Big baby right now.
Yeah, you're my mommy.
Mm. I can't wait for everybody to see how cute you are like this.
Huh?
Can't wait for everybody to see you keep me like this.
Oh. Hey!
Babe! I'm not deleting it.
Delete it.
No, I'm not
deleting it. Nah. See, you a simp. You need to be exposed, my boy. Just like these thoughts. You see, you're not safe, my boy. You're not safe. Stop the simping, bruh. Stop that simp shit, bruh.
Where are you going?
I think I just caught a girl cheating on her boyfriend. To catch a cheater, I haven't done one of these in a while, but I got a really good one in my DMs a few days ago, so let's get into it. Okay, so this one's kind of wild. So my guy messaged me asking if I can message his girl because his friends are giving him bad vibes about her and saying that she has cheating tendencies and that she's been hanging out with her guy best friend a lot lately.
Red flag. Guy best friends is always a red flag, my friends. My brothers, I'm sorry, my brothers. Has she got a lot of guy friends? You already need to put her in that category. I can't really mess with her like that. She might just have to be a plate. She might just have to be a girl you mess with every now and then. She can't be girlfriend material or wife material. You know what I'm saying? We're not getting married out here, but if you want to get married, go ahead. I mean, you see the divorce rate. It's up like 70%. Look it up. Google it. If you don't believe me. But she got a lot of guy friends. Fellas, run away. Run as fast as you can. Run as fast as Speedy Gonzalez. Big red flag.
Already a little suspicious. But the twist. He lives in the same city as me. So I might know this girl. Discovered one of the best pickup lines I've ever heard, and I used it on this girl. So, guys and ladies, feel free to use it.
Don't use no pickup lines. Let me catch one of y'all using the pickup line in 2021. You're supposed to stop the simping. You're not trying to impress no lady. Listen, if she don't like you for who you is and what you can bring, you should just stop right there. Don't do no pickup line trying to impress. Imagine doing a pickup line in 2021. Let me catch you doing a pickup line in 2021. Now I'm gonna take your masculinity badge.
I was trying hard not to laugh, because I know this girl. But anyways, this made it a little more awkward. But I still came in with a nice pickup line. Guys, girls, feel free to use it. The attention grabber, and I said, hey, I think I saw someone impersonating your pictures on Instagram. And obviously that got her attention, because she said, WTF who? And then I said, yeah, I think their name was at NASA, because both y'all's pictures were out of this world. It was smooth. Then I hit her with smooth enough to get your snap, though. About to get juicy. Man, I think I'm about to sip. Hey, she got a fat ass and a cute face. She got some big tits and a skinny waist. I don't care what all my homies say.
So I walked in on my girl cheating on me with one of my friends. Which friend took my girl? Was it Lawai?
What's up, my baby?
What's up? Was it Mo?
Might be me.
But was it Issa, though? Was it Issa?
No.
Hey, but was it Hattie, though?
I'm horny. Okay.
Yo, I know y'all said y'all wanted part two, so here that boy is. And I seen y'all said I was lying. I seen this
part two of finding out my girl been cheating on me. Shout out to my boy for exposing his girl. We need more of this, fellas. We need more.
On TikTok, I tried that boy. I was hoping it didn't work, but she belonged to the streets, man. Y'all go check it out.
So what was that last night? Nothing. I was just gonna take my makeup off, babe. Why haven't you texted me all day? Stop lying. I literally heard you talking to somebody. No, you didn't. See, fellas, it's not even worth to confront your girl about cheating, because most of the time she gonna lie to you, or she's gonna tell a half truth. So there's just no point, bro. Just leave it at that. If you wanna go ahead and expose her, put her on social media, do that. But you're not gonna get the truth from her, bro. She's just gonna lie to you. Okay, I literally have a video of you talking after I fake ended the call. Why have you been acting so crazy lately? Now she wants you to think that you're the crazy one, that you're just overreacting, or you just jumping to conclusions. No. Maybe because you've been acting so suspicious lately. How? You haven't been wanting to talk like we normally do. I guess his name is Ty. Okay, you know I've been helping Emily through all she's going through. Okay, but we're in quarantine. You had time for both of us. You're literally overreacting. See what I said? I told you she's gonna say that. And so I'm overwhelmed by everything right now. I can't do this right now. You said whatever. Yeah, whatever. Believe what you want. Now she's trying to make you feel bad. This is all manipulation tactics, bro. All manipulation. You don't want to deal with drama like this, bro. If she's not making things easy in your relationship, if she's not making things easy for you, she's not worth the wait. She's not worth the effort, bro. I'm telling you right now, it's not supposed to be like this.
Then I hit up Emily. Look what she done said, man. This is ridiculous.
Yo, have you been talking to Samaya? Hey, listen, I can't pronounce the word. A lot this week. I talked to her a couple days ago. Why is everything okay? So you only talked to Saman last night? I don't know. She's been acting weird with everything that happened last night. Yeah, she's been really distant lately. Same. Interesting. Yeah, I know. She had to be there for Darius recently. Whoa. See? The truth just came out. You see, sometimes you gotta go to her friends. Now, sometimes her friends are gonna lie, but she a real woman. She gonna keep it 100. You know what I'm saying? There's not many real women out there, you know what I'm saying? Now, I'm not saying that all women are, listen, I'm not saying that. There's just some girls be lying. I ain't gonna lie, they be lying, you know what I'm saying? So, because she said she was talking to Emily. This is Emily he's talking to right now, okay? It's Emily right here, all right? So, he just caught her in a lie. Therefore, not only did he prove she's lying once, but she proved that she is lying two times. The last couple of times I tried to call her, she said she was on the phone with Darius. Lying, bruh. Lying. Why you always lying?
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
Y'all go like for part three when I confront this dude, Darius, man.
Part four to finding out if Ben's girlfriend's cheating on him or not. And let's just say a lot went down since then. So ever since we got back to Richmond, we found out Ben's girlfriend was doing stuff with another dude down there based off screenshots, and we found her Tinder profile. Yeah, you can fill in the blank on that bio. This is where our friend Andrew comes in. Andrew doesn't know Mackenzie, and Mackenzie doesn't know Andrew, so I got Andrew to slide in her DMs and possibly set up a date. Let's just say it went a lot smoother than I could have ever imagined. So they ended up setting a date within a day. They're getting ice cream on Friday. Ben's going to pull up. We're all going to pull up, and stuff's going to go down. This is a screen recording from her friend that's in on it, and Andrew needs a little bit of a style update, but yeah, I'm not gonna lie, guys, this is all happening as I speak, so I'm gonna update you as soon as the date happens.
More man waking up every day.
Don't mind me asking, like, what are you guys? Are you guys like friends?
Yeah.
Call your wait, hold on, let's go back. That was going too fast for me.
Don't mind me asking, like, what are you guys?
Call your boyfriend and say you cheated on him. You call me up. If I had a girlfriend, she called me up and said she cheated on me. Say goodbye. Boop! Welcome to the gulag.
You guys like friends?
Yeah, we're best friends.
Okay. Do you guys have a boyfriend at all?
I do. She does.
So you don't. You do? Okay. So you want to make money real quick?
Yeah.
So check this out. If you call your boyfriend and say you cheated on him, I'll give you $10,000 in cash. All in cash. What you think about that?
I'll tell him I'm joking. So.
All right, let's see. Put on speaker too when you call him.
Hey babe, I just need to tell you something.
Yeah, what's up?
Last night I cheated on you, and I just wanted to like call and say I'm sorry, and I thought I should tell you.
Well, since you're coming clean to me, I mean, like last week I cheated on you with your best friend, Carmen, so, I mean.
Oh my god! Ah, got your ass.
Well, are you fucking? No, that was a prank. Are you joking?
Yeah, I mean, I hope it was good.
Oh, wait. Isn't her name Carmen?
How to destroy a white boy's perception of himself in one blow, part three.
Here is highly requested number three, and this is what to do if you're catcalled. I used to just meow at them, like they catcall, and you should go meow, just like as loud as you can. It's confusing, but I had an overwhelming amount of you say just bark. Like, I'm thinking a nice throaty growl, on all fours kind of bark, you know? Really just do what they won't expect. Make it so weird that they fear catcalling another girl because the same thing might happen again. I feel like the guys who have...
We don't care.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you
something.
We don't care.
So why do good girls like bad guys? I have this question for a real long time. I've been a bad boy and it's plain to see. So why do good girls fall in love with me?
No comment.
I hang around boys because they're less drama, not because I'm attracted to them. Where do I want to go when I grow up? The kitchen, am I right? I couldn't imagine supporting the 19th Amendment, am I right, boys?
You see, I don't like females like this. I don't like a female that likes everything I like just because I like it. Like what you like. Don't be one of those. I don't even like people like that in general, bro. You don't have to agree on everything I agree with. That's why we have discussion. This is what this channel is for. I do not like that at all. Okay? Stop it. When your husband is trying to earn the right to watch me get railed by his bed. I hope this is fake. You see, there really be a lot of better male cucks out there that would actually like this. I could never watch Mom Woman get in another encounter with another man, and I'm just gonna sit there and watch. What? See, you simps must be stopped. Y'all is a problem, bruh. Y'all need help. I think simping is a mental disease, bruh. For real, I think it's actually a disease, man. We need to find a cure for simping. And you know what it is? It's the Crimson Capsule. It's the RP. It's the red pill. That is the cure to simping. And y'all need to swallow it. You simps need to swallow it.
These niggas is fake, plastic. Her booty ain't.
Got my husband his Christmas present.
Stop it. Get some help.
She's my best friend. You mess with her, you mess with me. You mess with me, you mess with her. You mess with us, you better pray. Psh, and run.
Getting in a fight with a boy tomorrow and my profile pic shows what happened. This is why TikTok needs to be deleted. There's something wrong with y'all on TikTok, I swear, bro. Bunch of toxic femininity. It's just an echo chamber of just feminists. And I'm talking about the toxic ones. I ain't talking about the ones that think logical. I'm talking about modern day feminists.
I like to party, just come to the pad. I love my bitches a little bit sad. I like them bitches just calling me dad. I like the Barbies, but I want the brass.
No, I know that's not homegirl's husband. You're gonna let your wife dance with another man. You know she gonna start throwing that booty on him. Bruh, you have no balls. Like, bro, you might as well just have a coochie, bruh. You might as well just be a female. You are an effeminate man. Stand up for yourself. You're gonna let your wife dance with another man in that manner. Very inappropriate, bruh. And the sad part is there's a lot of guys in relationships like this. They just, they don't have any, no type of masculinity in them to stand up for themselves or their woman. And they just get ran over like this. He's getting ran over. You already know who runs the relationship in this video. You can tell. It's obvious, bro. This is sad, man. It's so sad, bro. Masculinity is going to be brought back to 2021. I'm starting the movement. We're already starting to stop the simping in 2021. We're bringing masculinity back to 2021. And I need y'all to ride with me, bruh, because we need to wake up more men, bruh. For real. I'm so serious about this, y'all. All jokes aside, bruh, we need to help men. There's a lot of lost men out there.
Top 5 things that girls say that annoy the fucking shit out of us.
Let's go. Coming in at number 5, we got LOL.
That's a fucking disgrace. Out of all the things you're gonna say is LOL. You can't say
the
that.
Fuck? Get out of here.
Coming at number 4 is when they say, oh no, it's up to you. It's not me. I don't wanna choose it.
Motherfucker, I asked you what the plans were. How is it up to me? You're the one making the fucking plan. At number three, we got when the girl says K.
You can't even spell out okay. You just have to give me one fucking letter. No, go fuck yourself.
Get the fuck out of here. Coming at number two is when you ask the girl to hang out. She says, can I bring my friend, please?
Did I ask for your fucking friend? No, I asked for fucking you.
Facts.
At number one, we got, I don't think I look good in this.
Oh, you don't think you look good in that? Well, shut the fuck up. Grow some self-confidence, for Christ's sake. Get the fuck out of here.
Facts, bro. Facts. Now listen, fellas. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share this with a friend. If you know he's simping, go ahead. Share him the link. Send him my way. He needs to be welcome to the manosphere. He will be welcome with open arms. We take the simps. No matter how bad a simping you do, you are still accepted. Just repent for your simping sins, my boy. Okay? It's been your boy, Just Chris. Thank you guys for 500 subscribers. We're on the road to 1,000. Okay? Help me spread this truth, okay? All right? It's been your boy, Just Chris, and I'm out. Peace.